What up, people? I'm Richard.
I'm Christopher.
I'm Joel.
Eric.
Sabdiel.
And we are
CNCO.
And today, all of you will get to know us a little better.
I am Richard. I'm 19, and I'm Dominican. We came out of a TV show called La Banda. We had the blessing to become this band, CNCO, and we have traveled mostly around the world, you know, to different countries. We just won. We're winning awards. Our number one album, Primera Cita, went number one.
Biggest flirt is Eric.
Christopher.
What is flirt?
Christopher.
Yeah, it's funny because he's the youngest one and he's the oldest one.
¿Qué significa flirt?
Yo creo que es Eric.
Ah,
coquetón.
Yo creo que es Eric. No, yo digo que es Eric.
Yo digo que los dos.
The other days, though.
Yo digo que Eric.
Sometimes it's more, sometimes
it's more. I feel like it's more. It's more JB Robin.
Yo digo que Eric. Hola a todos. Bueno, mi nombre es Christopher. Yo soy de Ecuador y tengo 20 años. Fan, pues cantando Primera Cita, bailando reggaetón lento y nada, o sea, que sea sincera, que sea ella misma, que no trate de ser otra persona por tratar de impresionarme o tratar de llamar mi atención. Si eres tú y si yo te veo y me gustas, yo iré por ti.
Okay.
Me.
No, they can't.
Oh, yeah.
Exacto, así mismo.
Exactly like him.
Yo ni siquiera hago eso.
So,
yo me acerco, si que voy a
Alex here, Alex for the whole background, bro. Like it's like the whole, like it's
what's
an interrogation all up in here.
Eric, all Eric has to do is
just has to look at her.
Look at his eyes.
Solo queda bien. Ya está. Con los ojos ya lo tiene.
Hola, yo soy Eric. Tengo 15 años y soy de Cuba. Sí, me encantan las mujeres.
My first impressions of my bandmates. At first I thought like Eric was like really, I knew he was goofy, but he was like more of a pretty boy, and because his little eyes and stuff like that, so he was mostly like looking at cameras and being like, oh, you know, I could seduce any girl, you know, I could get a lot, and I was like, all right, dale. But he's super humble, super strong, and what's it called? But other than that, like strong as in his personality, like he was very like straight up. And now he's super goofy. He's like, you know, he's goofy. He's always joking around, but he also takes his job serious. He always want to learn something, you know.
Oh, he has some pickup lines too.
Eric, no mala mira.
No puede defender porque no habla inglés.
No, pero defiéndete, tú no puedes decir español, papi. And Joel was always quiet. You know, at first he was kind of quiet, and I was like, okay, this dude don't talk.
Ah, hola, Joel, es cool. Hey, Gabriel y yo. Bye. Super raro, porque no podíamos hablar.
But then after he started talking, he started getting comfortable because you know his Spanish was like not very good. But then he got more loosened up in the live shows. And now he's just more loose, he's more goofy, and he jokes around a lot, and he's more perfectionist as well.
Hello, my name is Joel. I first started singing when I was 8 years old. Dogs or cats?
Dogs.
I have three. My favorite junk food would be chocolate covered pretzels. Well, my relationship status is single all my life. Yeah. I don't know why, I was never focused on that. I don't know why. But maybe one of these days I will. Do I sing in the shower? Yes, I sing in the shower. I think everyone does.
Sí, canto mucho en la bañera. Es cuando más canto, nunca canto afuera. Siempre canto mucho en la bañera. Y a veces estoy 2, 3 horas, 4, 5, 6.
The most sentimental.
Sabdiel.
Hola, ¿cómo están? Mi nombre es Sabdiel de Jesús.
Pues sí, la verdad sí soy sentimental. Bueno, yo creo que todos somos sentimentales, pero a mí realmente no me da miedo expresar mis emociones, mis sentimientos, porque yo creo que eso es parte importante de un artista. Y siempre me gusta, cuando canto, demostrar ese sentimiento, esa emoción, porque me hace sentir bien, me hace sentir, me lo disfruto más. Y pues sí, soy sentimental.
Y yo también.
He takes
that's what an artist is, you know. An artist is about showing your emotions and showing
who you
are.
No quiere tapar después de lo que digo.
A ver, vamos ahorita, papi. No te preocupes, sigues riéndote ahora, papá.
Ay, tranquilo. Papá.
Lo más que me gusta hacer parte de CNCO, yo creo que es poder hacer lo que me gusta, pero no hacerlo solo, como que hacerlo en grupo está súper cool porque se complementan.
Well, my people, we are
CNCO.
And thank you very much for watching Awesomeness TV.
And don't forget to subscribe to this channel.
And if you want to know more about us, you can check out our social media, which is CNCO Music on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, and YouTube, and CNCO on Facebook.
Beso.
Thank you.
Love you.